my god, I mean a giant flying whale dragonfly thing covered in robotic junk! Wait, Dr. M, what's into that monstrosity?
Skyward! So good, so nice! Tiny Thelma's nice to play second fiddle! I'm a master here! Sidekick no more!
That thing is launching seekers! You have to use your missiles to take them out! Save your cannon rounds for Dr. M! It'll work just fine on him!
Settling this now, face to face.
Paragliding over to that creature? You're out of your mind!
Just like your father.
You don't know anything about me or my father.
Really? Well, who let you in on the secret, Rosie? Was it my old pal McSweeney, perhaps?
McSweeney works for you? This was all a setup to get Kane.
No, my father. Once upon a time, he and I worked together for his dear old dad.
My father wouldn't have run with a guy who tried to steal from the Cooper vault, let alone attempt to kill his son.
Time does strange things to people. This real leader of your gang, Bidley.
Whatever. We're friends. Equals.
Then why is it called the Cooper Gang, you self-centered egomaniac?
That's enough. Time to meet the past.
Thank you.
I'm about to head inside the vault, and I want you and Murray to come with me. We're a team, a family. We should do this together.
Okay, be right up, partner.
Nice! We'll have the Panda King give the van a boost! Stand clear, Sly! We're about to get awesome!
The fuse is lit!
Buckle up, Bentley! We're about to fly! Yahoo!
We're never doing that again!
This place is amazing!
Yeah! It's gotta be like at least 100 years old!
An archaeological marvel!
Glad you boys are impressed, because it looks like I'll have to go on from here alone.
Do it, Sly! This place was built for you! We'll hold down the fort here!
Could be dark in there. My ancestors sure knew how to decorate. Nothing but big piles of gold.